To order medications or transfer a prescription, you'll need to finish setting up your profile with TELUS Health Virtual Pharmacy. Before you get started, we recommend that you have the following items ready: your address, your phone number, your provincial health card, and health insurance card. Log into the virtual pharmacy portal and click on Complete Profile to begin. Enter the required information, then click Continue. Next, enter the optional health coverage information. If you are covered by health insurance, you can enter the information manually or upload a photo. You can also add secondary insurance information, if applicable. The last step is to list any medical conditions or allergies you might have. For each condition or allergy, type the name and press the Enter key or click the plus icon. Once you've added any medical conditions and allergies, click Finish and you're done for now. You'll get a message once your profile has been reviewed by our team to ensure you're all set up. If you need to make changes to your profile, you can navigate to Menu, Profiles, and select the profile you'd like to update. All of the information on file can be modified at any time by selecting the pencil icon. Please note that any updates will need to be double-checked by our team, so there may be a short delay before you see any changes in your account. You're now one step closer to filling your first prescription with TELUS Health Virtual Pharmacy.